Bengaluru continues to simmer. ABVP members storm Vidyor High's premises and square off against cops at school. Parents hold a candlelight protest. Kannada organizations step up pressure on cops, seek details on sections under which the accused will be booked, but school management maintains stoic silence. Parents break out even in protests break out even in other cities of Karnataka. Karnataka is burning, but look what Namma Chief Minister is doing. During the heated debate on rapes in the assembly, Siddaramaiah caught taking a nice nap.
I was not sleeping. Who told you?
I was very much attentive and I was listening to them.
After he was caught napping in the assembly, Siddaramaiah denies it, says he wasn't sleeping, but visuals don't lie, do they, Chief Minister Sir? KJ George too denies smiling while talking about the rape incidents in the assembly. After a series of rape cases come the series of promises, KJ George announces a host of new measures to increase safety for women. Shocking details emerge on Hinur gang rape. A monster has allegedly shot a video of the rape and threatened the 16-year-old nun of releasing it, accused to remain on the run. What a mockery. Inspector Ruffy, who refused to help Fraser Town victim, walks out on bail just hours after being arrested. Major fire breaks out at a software company in Bengaluru. 8 fire tenders rush to the Tally Solutions office at AMR Tech Park. Over 200 employees evacuated. No casualties reported. Dramatic rescue operations in Mumbai. Navy choppers brought in to rescue those trapped on the 21st floor of the building. One firefighter dies in the rescue operations, 29 others rescued.
The sequel is not so catchy.
Yeah, we like the movie.
Movie was pretty good. Yeah, if the story was new, like better than Hit Story 1. I love it.
And find out which movie you should watch this weekend.